Do you want to make money without leaving home during the coronavirus pandemic? Or do you want to figure out ways to make money online for free so that you can fund your travels when coronavirus subsides? Stay tuned to know the top 5 ways to earn money online from home in Malaysia. Welcome to Go Invest. Now let's get to the top 5 ways to earn money online from home. Number 5 is become an influencer. Building a personal brand can help you to make money online. Did you know in 2018 Noor Niloufar Mohamed Noor made 1 million ringgit Malaysia for every sponsored Instagram post, making her the highest paid influencer. While it may seem like reality stars, singers and athletes are the biggest influencers, keep in mind that even smaller scale influencers can make more money today than they did a year ago. To become an influencer, you need to build a massive following. The easiest platforms to do that is YouTube, TikTok and Instagram. Are you wondering how to gain followers and get paid? You might check out the link in the description below this video. Number 4 is start a YouTube channel. The highest paid YouTuber is Alif Irfan, who makes entertainment videos on his YouTube channel, which made him 90,253.80 in last month. His YouTube fame helped him use his influence to make money online beyond his YouTube earnings. You might check out the link in the description below this video to know how to start and earn money from YouTube. Number 3 is affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is one of the most popular ways to make money online. Throughout the years, its popularity has gone up and down, but it continues to prove to be a stable way to make money online. The best part about affiliate marketing is that you can be an affiliate for nearly any company, from Lazada to Shopify to Uber to Adidas. Affiliate marketing allows you to earn a living by promoting other brands. Are you wondering on how to be an affiliate marketer? You might check out the link in the description below this video. Number 2 is print on demand. Print on demand is proving to be a popular option too. Graphic designers are turning to the business model to sell their designs on clothing and other products to better monetize their art. Print on demand is similar to dropshipping in the sense that you don't need to carry inventory or ship out products to customers yourself. The first step to make money from print on demand is add branded labels on packages. Second, shipping costs are excessive, making it difficult to create a sustainable business unless you charge higher prices or sell higher quantities. Third, promote your products for free on Instagram, Pinterest, Facebook, or with Instagram influencers who convert their audiences well. Number 1 is start dropshipping. According to Google Trends, dropshipping's popularity is rapidly growing, highlighting its viability as a way to make money online. With success stories about how an entrepreneur made 10,000 ringgit Malaysia in 8 weeks or how a store owner made 6 figures selling just one product. There's plenty of proof that dropshipping is a real way to make money online. Are you wondering how to make money from dropshipping? You might check out the link in the description below this video. These are the 5 ways to make money online from home in Malaysia. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned for more videos.